Hi guys, so we just stopped at Harlow's dad's house so that he could help me fix her car seat because her straps on her car seat were like too short for her, so he's like readjusting them right now so that they're a little bit longer and that they're more comfortable. So we're just chilling in his garage right now. Harlow's right here. What the plan is to go to Disneyland today, but it's already kind of late, so I don't know if that's really gonna happen or not, but hopefully it does because I'm planning on getting a season pass and
hat.
Yeah.
Oh, hi. Yeah.
So yeah. Anyways, that's the deal with that, and yeah, see you guys in a bit. So excited! Oh, Bubby, you excited? Alright, I think let's go this way better. I'm so excited, I haven't been here in years. So, we're gonna have a good old time. Right, Bubby?
Restaurant we're at right now, but I just chose any place because we were starving and I had to feed Harlow.
Isn't that right?
So I got her the toddler meal, which is a mac and cheese and an apple sauce, which she already had one of her pouches too, so probably not gonna give her that or this because she only drinks water, but or maybe I might mix this with her water, we'll see. But I got myself a chicken sandwich and some fries. Okay, so apparently this place is called the Red Rose Tavern, and it was okay. My sandwich was not the best, but Harlow enjoyed her mac and cheese, and that's all that they had for toddler meals. I'm currently looking for my phone right now. Here it is. And now we're gonna go hopefully on a ride.
Hi, cutie.
Aww.
Hi, Bobby.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Chewy! Oh, she's squeezing. Oh, she's squeezing.
We just took a bathroom break, and Harlow would not let me change her diaper. She was rolling around all over that dirty public changing table. So that was fun. I'm trying to find a ride that doesn't have too long of a line, which is gonna be hard because it is a Friday. So yeah, going for a ride.
It went this way.
No, no, that way.
Was that fun? Did you like it? Did you like that ride?
Put her sweater on. She's getting a little chilly. So I put her sweater and her leggings and some cute little Minnie Mouse socks. Come, Bobby. Hi, Bobby. You getting sleepy? You all cozy? You nice and warm? Gotta stay warm. So there we go. Okay, we just left the Finding Nemo ride. I didn't film. Well, I did it on my iPhone, but I didn't vlog in the ride because I get kind of claustrophobic, so I didn't want to video that. Anyways, I think we're going to, I don't know if we should stay here or hop on over to California Adventure. I think we're just gonna stay here today. So I had to leave because it's too late, I'm too tired, Harlow's too tired, and yeah, so anyways, I'm going to end this vlog right here. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel, and I will see you guys in my next video. Bye guys.